GeoStudio 2025.1 brings exciting new features and enhancements to streamline workflows, improve analysis capabilities, and provide a better user experience. Let's take a closer look at what you can do with the new features and improved functionality in this GeoStudio release. GeoStudio 2025.1 introduces advanced capabilities for creating patterns of geometric objects in three-dimensional geometries. The new Array tool streamlines workflows by enabling rapid creation of point or line arrays to represent wells, reinforcements, and more. The Array tool can be used with parametric geometries built in GeoStudio or geological model meshes imported from LeapFrog, making it easier to integrate and visualize complex geotechnical structures. Reinforcement is now available in 3D limit equilibrium analyses, allowing for the addition of nails, anchors, or piles. Patterns of reinforcement can be quickly created using the Array tool. Single lines or sets of lines are then used to generate the reinforcement. This provides the ability to quickly test the effect of reinforcement spacing on the calculated factor of safety by changing the spacing parameters of the array and regenerating the reinforcement. Results are conveniently inspected using the same tools as in GeoStudio 2D. This enhancement provides greater flexibility and accuracy in modeling reinforcement scenarios. Powerful enhancements have been made to the automatic search algorithm for 2D and 3D limit equilibrium analysis. A non-circular slip surface search is now available for 2D limit equilibrium analyses. This search can be used to capture modes of failure influenced by anisotropic strength conditions, especially involving discontinuities or weak layers. Moreover, new automatic search options have been added in both 2D and 3D. These algorithms complement the existing cuckoo search and include particle swarm, differential evolution, genetic algorithm, and more. The ability to search for critical slip surfaces in complex geological environments using advanced techniques reduces manual intervention and thereby reduces engineering risk and improves confidence in the results. In many engineering problems, it is necessary to adjust the shape of the critical slip surface to better capture strength anisotropy or other conditions that lead to a lower factor of safety. Accordingly, advanced optimization options have been introduced for 2D and 3D limit equilibrium analysis in GeoStudio. These algorithms include particle swarm, differential evolution, cuckoo, and random walk. These enhancements enable users to identify the critical slip surface shape in complex geological settings more effectively, thereby reducing risk. Unlock the full potential of GeoStudio with a new enhanced Python scripting API. This powerful tool allows you to automate routine tasks, such as updating piezometric surfaces based on real-time sensor data, and interfacing with third-party inverse modeling applications to calibrate material model parameters. The scripting services also enable effortless extraction of results for any parameter. By leveraging the scripting capabilities, you can streamline workflows, increase efficiency, gain deeper insights into engineering projects, and develop more innovative solutions. Significant improvement in the calculation of pullout capacity for reinforcement is available in GeoStudio 2025.1. Previously, the pullout capacity was determined based on the effective stress at the intersection of the slip surface and the reinforcement. This method overlooked the increasing confinement stress with depth, especially for angled reinforcement. The new approach numerically integrates pullout capacity along the entire bonded length of the reinforcement in both 2D and 3D limit equilibrium analyses. This advanced method captures the effects of non-uniform ground surface profiles and dipping reinforcement, providing a more accurate and reliable assessment of slope stability, which in turn leads to more cost-effective stabilization designs. Peclet and Courant numbers are critical for understanding numerical stability in analyses involving conductive and convective transfer processes, and thus are applicable to heat, solute, and gas transfer analyses. In these cases, the interplay between conduction and convection processes introduces a time and mesh step dependency. Visualization of these numbers minimizes the potential for numerical dispersion and oscillation, ensuring accurate analysis results. Graphing lies at the heart of interpreting numerical analyses. The new graphing technology in GeoStudio 2025.1 offers a richer, more user-friendly experience. Graphs are customizable and dynamic, providing you with better tools to interpret numerical results. This includes the ability to zoom, select data using a lasso tool, and reset the graph with a single click. Sketching on 2D planes or in 3D space is one of the most used tools in GeoStudio 3D. The improved sketch tool offers greater flexibility and a better user experience. Users can now edit the local coordinate origin, saving time and making sketching more intuitive by allowing the reference point to be set in a convenient location. This capability also provides more flexibility for the array tool by allowing the anchor point of the array to be easily moved from one location to another. Geotechnical features such as dewatering wells and artificial ground freezing pipes often require mesh refinement to capture high gradients surrounding the feature. The new mesh refinement implementation ensures a smoother transition from fine to coarse mesh, improving resolution around areas of interest in the numerical domain. Thermal dispersion is now included in the GeoStudio 2D flow and GeoStudio 3D flow formulation to better capture heat transfer with fast-moving groundwater flow. Widely accepted thermal conductivity estimation routines have also been added to GeoStudio 2D flow and GeoStudio 3D flow. Finally, matrix routines have been optimized in the GeoStudio kernel, improving solve times by up to 20% for stress-strain analyses. These new features and improved functionality are now available in GeoStudio 2025.1. Visit MySequent for the full release notes. If you have any questions, please contact the GeoStudio sales team or submit technical questions through our online support portal. Thank you for watching and enjoy using GeoStudio 2025.1.